X-Shape on the 3D Experience platform empowers you to create rich, refined surfaces utilizing subdivision modeling techniques. The tools and workflows found in X-Shape deliver a unique experience focused on creating the perfect shape. To dive right in, X-Shape provides a host of 3D primitive shapes that you can simply drag and drop into your design to get started. You can refine the primitive by adjusting the number of divisions and dragging the on-screen handles to refine its initial size. From there, X-Shape enables you to refine your design through a variety of methods, the simplest of which is to simply select any number of vertices from the shape and then using the on-screen triad to adjust their position. X-Shape will preserve the curvature continuity across the entire shape, eliminating traditional methods required to solve these challenges. Even when freeform modeling with design apps like X-Shape, it's important to capture design intent. Powerful tools like Symmetry enable you to define and preserve symmetry across a specified plane. This simplifies the design process by allowing you to focus on one half of your model while ensuring that all of those changes are preserved on the other half. For more finite control of your geometry, you can enable the Cage Manipulator. This provides an alternative to selecting the vertices, edges, and faces of the model directly, and instead you can select the entities on the surrounding cage to control the shape. This method may make it easier for you to further refine the model and give slightly better control with the on-screen triad. For further control and selection refinement, you can use the entity filters to aid in selecting very specific entity types on the model. For instance, edge loops are an ideal way to make adjustments to the overall cross-section of the model. Likewise, face selection provides a simple way to make changes to a broader area on the outside surfaces of your design. When you want to add new design elements, you can simply drag and drop additional primitive shapes into the existing model. This is a much easier alternative than trying to manipulate the original shape to incorporate abrupt changes in the overall design. Subdivision modeling with X-Shape is a powerful new way to look at creating complex shapes on the 3D Experience platform. With easy-to-use selection tools, manipulation, and precise control available from anywhere within a web browser, the only limitation you will find is your imagination.